someone stealing her from you. If you marry an ugly girl, you're in danger of having to spend the rest of your life with her. If you marry a poor girl, you're gonna have to work real hard all of your life. And if you marry a rich girl, everyone will accuse you of marrying for money. So let's talk about drinking, not about marriage.
Don't you fail.